Honor's second foldable, and the first destined for the West, has been unveiled today in China as the Honor Magic VS 5G. The VS is a follow-up to the Magic V, but you'll spend a while playing spot the difference between the two handset spec sheets. This new model keeps the same measurements, display resolutions, and connectivity options, but gets Qualcomm's Snapdragon 8 Plus Gen 1 paired with a bigger 5000 mAh battery. Instead, the biggest difference is the focus on reliability, with Honor talking up its new gear-free hinge, reducing the complexity of the mechanism inside. The company says that the handset will withstand up to 400,000 folds despite the parts count falling from 92 in the Magic V to 4 in the VS. Sadly, there's no word on water and ingress protection, meaning it may still lag behind the competition in terms of getting dirt trapped where it shouldn't be. The Magic V was no slouch, imaging-wise, but the VS is packing a 54-megapixel primary camera tied to Sony's IMX800 sensor, same as found on the Honor 70. That's paired with a 50-megapixel wide and macro lens, as well as an 8-megapixel 3x optical zoom lens. The company says that its computational photography know-how will ensure the handset offers best-in-class capabilities. Pre-orders for the Magic VS will first open in China on November 23rd, in a choice of orange, cyan, or black colorways. It'll be priced at 7,499 renminbi, roughly $1,048, with its arrival in worldwide markets expected to happen through the first quarter of 2023, although pricing information isn't yet available.